lady life was saved. Okay, she shouted for help. The neighbors came to her house and they caught the thief and they saved her life. So what is the moral of the story, children? That you should always think and act, and presence of mind is very important. Okay, so whenever you are in danger, always think and act. So let's see here some comprehension, reading comprehension. So let's do the exercise. The old woman was rich and intelligent. The thief hid behind the curtain. When the old woman saw the thief, she thought of an idea. The old woman saved her money and life by shouting for help. So here ends the lesson, children. I hope you have understood the lesson nicely. Okay, so we will meet in our next class. And if you have any doubt, you can clear in that next class. Go through the lesson. Read the lesson. Okay, very interesting and very nice story. My dear lamb. Okay, so see you soon in next class. Till then, bye. Take care. Thank you, children. Bye.